man. What are you doing up there?
Just hanging around, getting to know the locals. Ha!
You let him go this instant!
You wish for me to free the demon? Why must you insist on helping monsters?
He's not a monster! He's my friend!
More like an old acquaintance.
If he's your friend, then you are my enemy.
Maybe you do, but I would notice if I did that kind of damage.
Really? Did you mean to do all of this? If you just give the giants a chance, you could live together in peace. You could even help each other.
Hilda, my toes are beginning to tingle. Huh? I don't mean to overburden you with concerns, but our way home is on fire, too.
I don't know what to do. We need water. It's not enough.
Don't you think?
Thanks.
I know this doesn't make up for what I've done, but do you think you could help me put out some